what's all this? Two, you said two.
Yay, Noah's two.
You are two. Surprise.
Surprise. Happy birthday. Come on, come check out your presents.
Come and have a look. Let's go.
Come on.
Let's go have a look. What have we got here? All these things. And what is this? It's a trike. It's your very own first bicycle. Yes, it is. It's all yours, matey.
So cute. What number is this, Noah?
Two.
Yeah, two. You are 2 years old today.
You want to have a look?
Come on. You want to check it out?
It's all yours.
Look at all these presents.
This is for you.
Woohoo!
It's all for you.
Yes.
You want some juice? I'll get you some juice.
What do you think, buddy?
Look. New cup.
A new cup too. Oh. Wow.
Oh, we've got to let Ted go, I think.
Cup.
Yeah, it's a trike.
You wanna
ride on it? Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear Noah. Happy birthday to you.
Hip hip.
Hip hip. Hooray. Hooray. Hooray! Pick up Ted, please. Come on. Thank you.
Ted!
Woo! How cool is that? Good morning, guys! Today is the first day of spring. It's the first day of September, and it's our little Noah's second birthday. So it's going to be a very special day for us. And kung makikita nyo dun sa video, guys, maaga kaming nagising ni Damien. Mga 6:30 pa lang ay bumangon na kami. Nag-prepare kami ng coffee and breakfast. And then, sinet up namin itong playroom para ma-surprise namin si Noah. And ayun, tapos ginising namin siya. And yun, pinakita namin sa kanya yung mga presents. And nagbukas na rin kami ng ilan sa mga birthday presents niya kanina. So, lumabas yung mag-ama. Stroll lang sila dito sa may street namin gamit yung bagong tricycle ni Noah, and ito yung kanyang mga presents. So binuksan muna namin yung half ng kanyang birthday presents kasi medyo na-overwhelm siya kanina, so naisip namin na ipabukas na lang yung kalahati sa kanya pagdating namin ng bahay after ng kanyang birthday dinner. So, ayan. Pero, so far, ito yung kanyang mga birthday presents. So, meron tayong Air Maxes na shoes from his Uncle Neil and Cousin Alex. Meron tayong Coco Melon na shirt and a Wiggles book. And meron din siyang kasamang ano ba yun? Yung Lego. Ayan. So, sa kanyang auntie and uncle. And marami pa, guys. So, meron din tayo ditong binili para sa kanya from mom and dad na ito, yung pinaka-favorite ko sa lahat. Yung ukulele. Ayan. Binilhan natin siya ng ukulele, guys. And pakita ko sa inyo mamaya kung ano yung kulay. And super nagustuhan niya, guys. Mahilig siya sa guitar. Napansin namin na mahilig siya sa musical instruments. So, ayan. And the rest, bubuksan natin mamayang gabi. Meron din siyang na-receive na Lego Duplo. Ayan, rocket from his uncle and auntie. So, ayan, guys. Marami pa siyang presents para mamayang gabi. And ito yung kanyang mga birthday cards. Ayan, ang cute. Ah, diba? Ayan, kanyang mga birthday cards. Ito yung birthday card na galing sa amin. Ayan. Ah, diba? Napaka-special ng araw na to para kay Noah. So, nag-stroll lang yung mag-ama. And then, mag-get ready kami kasi dadalhin namin siya dun sa playground, dun sa malapit sa dati naming tinirhan. Kasi meron silang bagong playground dun na may water feature, and gustong-gusto ni Noah ng water play, so Naisip namin siyang dalihin doon and dadalhin na rin yung kanyang tricycle. Kasi maganda yung panahon. So, ayan, samantalahin natin. So, mag-ayos-ayos muna ako, guys. Magbibis muna ako. And just drinking my coffee. And then, aalis na tayo. I-enjoy natin tong araw na to kasi it's such a special day. Hi, guys! Andito na tayo sa Lights View Playground. Ayan. Dito kami sa area na to nakatira dati bago kami lumipat dun sa bago naming bahay. And ayan, super ganda dito, guys. We keep coming back here kasi we just really love, we love the vibe and we have such nice memories here. Right, Dad?
Yeah, nice memories for sure.
Yeah.
Yeah, it reminds me of when Noah was first born because this is where he, this is where his first house was.
Yep. So, ayan guys, tara na. It's such a nice day. Very sunny.
And it's great because it's all done now, hey?
Yeah.
I think that's new too since we came here last, isn't it? There's more wetlands over there or something.
Yes, yeah. It's okay, amazing. Let's go.
Wow.
Ayan guys, ito yung Lights View Playground and meron siyang mga water pumps. Bago lang to eh. Nung dito pa kami nakatira, ginagawa pa lang tong park na to. Noah! Hi! So, nasa 5 PM na guys ng hapon. It's time for our birthday boys! Dina! Are you ready to go? Ready? So, ayan guys. So, change of plans. Hindi na kami pupunta dun sa binook namin na dinner sa malapit sa beach. Kasi medyo malayo-layo yung itadrive ni Damien. And medyo sumama yung pakiramdam niya. So, kinancel na namin yung booking na yon. And we just booked for dinner at a local pub dito malapit sa amin. So, it's only like a 15-minute drive, babe? Yeah? So yun, 15-minute drive na lang siya instead of like an hour drive.
We have another 14 minutes.
So yun guys, so anyway, we are running late. So tara na, punta na tayo. Andito na tayo guys sa pub. Ayan si Noah, ang ating birthday boy. Noah, can you say hi? Are you hungry? Hungry? So ayan guys, umorder lang si Damien. And then kain na tayo. Okay. Ayan guys, meron silang pa-activity pack for kids kapag magda-dine in para ma-entertain yung mga bata, hindi sila mainip habang naghihintay ng order. Ayan, meron ditong crayons and puzzles and parang coloring book and hey, Baba. Is that yummy? Yummy? Ayan guys, tapos na kaming kumain. Nag-pizza si Noah and kami ni Damon nag-roast pork and beef. Ayan. Tapos na kaming kumain actually. Inaantay lang namin yung dessert ni Noah. Ayan guys, yung dessert ni Noah. Ice cream with M&M's and Kit Kat.
Smarties.
Yeah. But M&M's is more popular.
Yeah. It's just nice, aren't they?
Yeah.
Something about them, a bit more crispy or something.
Nakauwi na kami, guys. Andito na tayo sa bahay. And kakatapos ko lang paliguan si Noah. 7:45 na, guys. Late na. Past bedtime na nga niya, pero gusto ni Damien na medyo mag-stay siya ng late konti. So, ayan. Kailangan ko pang mag-bake, guys. Mag-bake ako ng carrot cupcakes para ibigay dun sa mga educators ni Noah bukas. So, ihahatid ko siya bukas sa childcare and then ibibigay ko yung cupcakes sa mga educators para para naman meron tayong treat para sa kanila. So, ayan. So, it's going to be a long night for me. Kaya, ayan guys, magbe-bake muna ako para matapos na. Kasi, after nun, maglilinis pa ako ng kitchen. So, yun. Magbake muna tayo. And, manonood kami. Hopefully, hindi pa ako ganun kaantok or kapagod. Manonood kami ni Damien ng movie after matulog ni Noah. So, ayan. Bake muna tayo. Ito na guys, yung ating cake batter para sa ating carrot cupcake. So, ilalagay ko na siya dito sa ating muffin trays. And then, bibake na natin. Ayan na guys, yung ating carrot cupcakes. So, meron tayong 24 pieces. So, bukas na natin ilalagyan ng frosting guys kasi medyo mainit-init pa. So, palamigin natin completely and then ilagay natin sa airtight container and then i-frosting natin bukas. So, ayan na siya. Good morning everyone! Today is the 8th of September and today is another special day. Birthday naman ni Damien today guys. So, ang dami talaga nating special occasions pagdating ng spring and pinagsama ko na yung birthday ni Noah and ni Damien into one vlog to make it special. So, nasa alas 8 ng umaga, ayan, binati na namin siya kanina paggising namin. Ginawan ko siya ng kape and binigay na rin namin sa kanya yung kanyang birthday gift. And ito, we're just getting ready for the day. Wala namang kaming ganap today, guys. We'll just stay home. Kami ni Noah, baka lumabas kami mamaya. Ipapasyal ko siya either sa park or baka pasyalan namin yung kanyang great-grandma. Pero for now, I'm just getting ready for the day. So, gagawan ko si Damien ng special breakfast. Nag-request siya ng cheese, bacon, and egg toast. So, yan. Gawan natin siya. And si Noah ay andito siya, guys. Medyo may sakit na naman siya. So, kagabi, nilagnat. And malakas yung kanyang sipon and ubo. So, ayan siya, guys. Nanonood-nood lang muna siya habang ako ay magpre-prepare ng breakfast ni Damien. And kung makikita nyo guys, ayan, dito ako sa loob nagsampay. Kasi medyo malamig na naman recently. Pero today maganda yung panahon so baka ilabas ko yung damit. May dryer naman kami kaya lang minsan hindi ko ginagamit kasi magastos sa kuryente. Ayan guys, tapos nang mag-agahan si Damien and Noah. And ayan, nag-base na rin ako kasi mainit ngayon. So, ilalabas ko muna guys si Noah sa likod para maarawan naman siya. Kasi medyo malakas yung ubo at sipon niya. Para kahit pa paano ay maarawan yung ating baba. Kasi nga, minsan lang lumabas yung araw guys. As in, minsan lang siyang umaraw ng ganito, yung very warm. And maski spring na, may mga time pa rin na lumalamig talaga yung weather. So, ayan, labas tayo. Ayan guys, dito tayo sa labas. Sarap ng panahon today. Kaupo lang kami dito sa may damuhan. Puro siya pakarga today guys. Wala nga ako masyadong magawa. Hindi nga ako masyadong makapaglinis. Pero mamayang gabi, magluluto ako ng dinner. Nag-request yung ating birthday boy ng adobo and chop suey for dinner. So yun yung munting handa niya. And ayun, dapat nga gagawan ko siya ng cake. Meron akong cake layer sa freezer na carrot cake. Pero sabi niya wag na daw kasi daw baka tumaba pa siya lalo. Kasi ang dami naming mga pinagkakain na cake nung birthday ni Noah. Tapos gumawa rin ako ng cupcakes, 'di ba? So ayun. And ayun na. Sabi niya time out daw muna siya sa mga cake. Baba. Shoes. Wanna say hi? Hi.
Hey.
Hey. What sound does the dog make?
Oh, oh.
Arf, arf. What sound does the cat make? Cat? What sound does the cat make?
Meow.
Meow. What sound does the bird make?
Tweet, tweet.
Tweet, tweet. What sound does the snake make? What sound does the duck make? Duck? What sound does the duck make?
Quack,
quack. Quack, quack. Ooh, what's that? Bird. What sound does the horse make?
Neigh.
Neigh. Good job. Ayan guys, alam na niya yung mga sound, yung mga animal sounds. Mahilig siya sa mga ganyan. Yeah. So, ito na yung ating hapunan guys. Ayan, na-prepare ko na yung ating gulay para sa ating chop suey. And yung ating chicken adobo, ayan, hihiwa-hiwain ko yung ating chicken thighs. Ayan guys, thighs yung gamit namin para tender siya. And lalagyan natin yung chicken adobo ng roast potatoes, ayan, para masarap. Ayan. Antayin lang natin na uminit yung ating oven, tapos i-bake natin yung ating patatas. Last time prinito ko tong patatas, pero i-roast natin ngayon para mas less yung gamit ng oil and ganun din naman, same result din and mas masarap din kasi siya kapag roasted siya sa oven. So, ayan. Habang inaantay natin na uminit yung oven, i-prepare naman natin yung ating kanin. Ito lang yung bigas namin guys, so yan. Yan lang, hindi katulad sa atin sa Pilipinas na sako-sako yung bigas. Kami, ito lang bigas namin kasi bihira lang talaga kami mag-rice guys. Bihira lang kami mag-Pinoy food. Kaya konti lang yung binibili naming bigas. And ito, yung ating Filipino style na spaghetti sauce. Dapat lutuin ko yan kahapon, pero nag-expire na siya nung 28 ng February. Ayan. So, hindi ko na siya magagamit. Tatapon na natin yan, sayang. Bibili na lang tayo ng panibago. Kasi parang nag-crave ako sa Filipino spaghetti lately. So, magluto tayo one of these days. Pero sa ngayon ay magsaing muna tayo ng kanin. Ayan na guys, luto na yung ating ulam. So ito na yung ating chop suey and yung ating kanin. Tapos yung ating chicken adobo, ayan. So ganito yung gusto ko guys sa chicken adobo, yung medyo saucy and medyo malapot yung sauce tapos manamis-namis, ayan. So, ilagay na natin yung ating roast potatoes. Ayan na yung ating patatas. Dinner is served! Ayan guys, yung ating munting dinner para sa ating birthday boy. Ayan, happy birthday baby!
Thank you!
Come on!
Alright, let's eat!
Let's eat! He's now ready for dinner? Come on, let's eat! Kain tayo guys! Kain muna kami!
Okay. I think last time was, did you make this when, maybe when Nana was here last?
Yeah.
I reckon. Oh, sauce.
So, and guys, another day is done. Kakatapos ko lang mag-shower. Nasa mag-alas 9 na ng gabi and tulog na si Noah. So, ayan, inaantay ako ni Damian sa sala para manood ng movie. So, kaklose ko na yung vlog, guys. Maraming salamat sa panonood. Please give this video a thumbs up if you enjoyed it. And of course, mag-subscribe kayo sa ating channel sa mga hindi pa nakaka-subscribe. And meron tayong munting pa-giveaway kapag na-reach natin ang 2,000 subscribers. So, like and subscribe. And thank you so much again for watching. Good night, guys. Movie date muna tayo. See you.